India registers nearly 1 million new COVID infections in just 3 days as the country faces acute shortages in medical supplies.